Namaskaram to all of you. Welcome to my channel. My name is Brinda Kalyanaraman and this is a video blog on three basic questions that people had asked me. So what is emotional intelligence? How do we measure it? And how do we know whether we have EQ or not? So I'm going to be answering three important questions to start with in this video blog. One, what is intelligence? What is emotional intelligence and how to measure EQ? So to begin with, intelligence means it's derived from a Latin word called intelligere, if I'm not wrong on the pronunciation. It's actually to understand or to choose between. So that's the definition for intelligence. Now, intelligence gives you a capacity to learn, acquire the knowledge, and also teaches you the capacity, the ability to adapt to an environment. Intelligence offers different ways, different methods to receive information. And every human being has different degrees of intelligence, different levels of intelligence. But to understand the nature of intelligence is the capacity to learn, the total knowledge a person has acquired, and the capacity to adapt to an environment in general. So this is intelligence, and if you want to measure it, it becomes intelligence quotient, IQ. Okay, let me ask you this question. What is your lifelong dream, biggest goal in your life? Any big achievements, any big success, a character, a personality, or happiness, or any lifelong achievements, what is the basis behind it? It's a definite set of emotions, right? Maybe getting a dream job, starting a career, starting that business, or saving money for your education or your kids' education, getting married, starting a new relationship. Everything has a basis of particular emotion behind it, right? And if you're tuned with that emotion, if you're becoming aware of that emotion, it is very important to know what that emotion tells you and how does that impact in your life. So if you're aligned with that emotion and if your intelligence is coupled with emotions, we call emotional intelligence and you being emotionally intelligent. So being smarter with emotions makes you emotionally intelligent. Being smarter with emotions or becoming intelligent, you can also measure your EQ level, emotional quotient level, to know how much is your level of balance of emotional skills that you have. You will find many tools, but you'll have to choose the tool which is trendy, comprehensive, simple, globally accepted. So that it gives you, because generally it is a misconception that, it's an understanding that we cannot measure emotion. It's not likely so. There are many studies have come. There are many tools which is developed based on artificial intelligence that you can measure your pattern of thoughts and your emotions and feelings. So I am a certified EQ consultant and I will also be posting a lot of information on the EQ tools, the EQ competencies. There are 8 specific EQ competencies that you can work on it, build on it, and adapt it on your daily routine. Make sure you subscribe for this channel. If you like it, you share this video. And if you got some education or a spark of inspiration, please do share your comments below. That will serve as an inspiration for me and for others who watch in. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in.